Hello friends, very good evening. Myself Bala, I am SEBI certified research analyst. This video I am going to explain about double inside bar breakout and how we can add that indicator into trading view. I have some errors in updating the indicator on trading view. Still now it not yet published. So that is why I am giving you another method how you can use the indicator in a trading view, or how we can apply the indicator in a trading view. So that link, everything I will given in the description, so you can use that link and you can copy that code and you can also apply on your in our trading view account. So simply the double inside bar breakout pattern we already known and we are discussing more, and that is also I'm going to tell you now. So those who are new to my channel, kindly make subscribe the channel to get more update on intraday and positional kind of trade strategies. So double inside bar, the code for the double inside bar pattern. So this is the code which we have already created. So what you have to do, you can copy the code. So you can copy the code. Just I have copied that code, and what I am going to do, so I don't save it now. So here you see that the screener, stock screener, once you click the stock screener, it will give you lot of options. So here you can go for a fine editor. So in this fine editor, because I have already the code, so what you can do, so for example, if you go for a new indicator, so for example, I am opening a new blank indicator script. Okay, here you can create it. So it will like looks like this, and you can copy this and what you copied, so in from the word file, so which we have already given. So you paste it here and you can add to the charts. Okay, simply you can add to the charts. It will directly coming to the your chart. So using this method you can directly apply. So I can provide it this particular indicator on my Telegram channel. Those who have already subscribed my Telegram channel of Talent Traders, so there I will update that indicator list. So you can copy that indicator list and you can use it on your trading view. Okay, simply you can use it, and I will post that on my Telegram channel, which already I given the Telegram channel link in this YouTube description. So follow the link, so I can post there that particular thing. This is the thing. So this is my link of the channel. So in this particular channel I will post that file. You can directly come to the join the YouTube channel, the Talent Traders, and you can copy the file and you can use it on your own. So what are the stocks which we can use for a daily basis breakout? So if you are following the daily basis, I am going to take any stocks which forms a daily basis double inside bar breakout pattern recently. So we can focus for a tomorrow or day after tomorrow. So how we can do after market hours, I am doing one by one checking. So we don't have the screener, so we can check manually by one by one. So I am checking each and every stock by one. So I am going to get if any stocks which forms a double inside bar breakout pattern recent days, but means last day. So if you are getting a last day, we are focusing last three trading sessions, that is a daily basis chart. So if you are getting any chances, so you can focus that stock for a next week trading or next year. And I got a Gajaria Ceramics, so like that I did a manual workout, so I finally get Gajaria Ceramics which forms a double inside bar breakout pattern. So double inside bar breakout pattern, it is a daily basis, it was a positional kind of trade, and sometimes it may trigger your stop loss also. Without stop loss no one can trade in a market, but even though if it is trigger your stop loss, once you know the management how we can manage our loss trade, then you can do your trading system very clear and perfect. That thing you have to understand. So what is the risk for the trade? So it was 542 and 523 is the lowest price. Now I know that risk here almost 19 point is my maximum risk in this particular trade, 542.9. and what is my risk in this particular trade? So let's show you and let's tell you that. So what happened this particular trade, how much I'm taking a risk and how much I'm going to take a profit. So that is the thing I'm going to tell you. So here my risk for the trade or entry price, either if I'm going to take a buy entry, 542.60 is my highest price. Okay, and the same time my lowest price for the trade is 523.55. This is my lowest price. So either market breaks above the high, I'm going to take the long position, or if it is breaks below, I'm going to take a short position. So risk involved in the trade, so almost 19 rupees. So if you are ready to take the 19 rupees in a future, you can try to trade in future. Whether if you are doing options trade, once it breaks, you can buy 520 put option. And finally, the stock was not in futures, I think. Okay, it was excluded from the future. So option trade is not possible, but the method you can do it. So once the market breaches 542, you can buy 540 call option. So again, I tell you, this stock was not trading in the future, so you cannot able to do the stock options. But if any stock which having trading in futures and options, you can focus this kind of way, the selection of the strike prices, either put options or call option. Once it break down, so you can do, or once it break up, you can do call option, break down, you can do take a put options. So now I have selected one stocks for my next positional trade. So it's not for intraday trading, because we are taking a daily time frame. It is for my positional trade. Positional trade, which I selected before the market opening. So Monday, the next week trade will be happen by Monday. So before that, I have started my analysis, and I taken the stock which forms me a double inside bar breakout pattern in daily charts. So whenever you follow how much you are going to wait, or what is the time frame you required for your trades, so you have to follow that only. So we already told you HCL Technologies. Last 3 days back, we checked HCL Technologies, which forms a double inside bar breakout, and it's now moving on. Okay. So any stocks which forms, and which is the Bajaj Financial Services, which forms a double inside bar breakout pattern, and recent days, yesterday it generates you entry. What is the risk for the trade? 8887 is your entry price. 8600, almost 200 point risk in this particular trade. Even though this trade, previous trade, when you are taken at position 7975, 8300, so it taking a 400 point risk. So those who are taking a 400 point risk, it's not advisable in a futures. Okay, even though if you are having a lot of funds or whatever you have margins, everything if you have, but taking a 400 point risk is quite not interesting. So even though if it is breaking the low, which generate you sell signal initially, and this 400 point stop loss triggers ESL 8. So after that, from 8400, it went up to near about 8900. So what happened? So once the first trade, you are losing minus 400 point if you are doing a future, and second trade, it also generate you the profit of around 400 to 900 500 points. What you can do, you can understand from this trade, this was failure, this was failed, okay, and this was success. The same method which we have selected for the same stock, one trade was failure. Now my accuracy is 50-50. Okay, 50-50 is my chance. So in case of if you are doing this kind of trades, if you are doing our option hedging strategy, so maybe you are in profit. Okay, or else if you are buying say 8000 put options, once it break the low, so maybe you are paying 300-400 rupees, whatever the premium at that time. So for example, if you are paying 200 rupees at the time, and once it breaks, the again you are buying 8400 call. So that time what happened? So this premium goes to zero, but this premium can increase up to 300 to 400 points, because it is now in the money. So you will be getting chances to make this profit, and what you are losing here. So and finally this trade you have managed and ending with the profit. That is the opportunity. Let's tell you, this was happening 22nd October. So we have to go back almost 3 months contract back. So before the 21st October, 22nd October, if you check that trade details also, you may be getting what is the clear impact on that. So likewise, you can check day by day, and if you find any trading opportunity in daily basis, so that should be a perfect thing using intraday positional kind of trade using daily time frame. Okay, so that thing you want to know, and you have to understand the risk management. Once you know that risk management, you can quite interesting to do. And Ashok Leyland, we are talking about, and also I am holding position in Ashok Leyland. Still it was trading on the same level, I think, so not yet it going up or down. So but here I didn't get any formation in double inside bar breakout or breakdown. So So you have to do your analysis and do your workforce buy, and you see that Petronet, this forms a this kind of big candle. After that is double inside bar, but who will trade this? So because your risk is around 50 points, so it's a not a quite interesting trade. So you should avoid this kind of trade patterns. So I hope you have, this video may be useful. Because of you only I make this video. And how you can do, you can go with the screener and your fine editor, you can go with the new fine editor, and you can paste it out your the code which you are taking out, and then you can post and publish the, sorry, add to the chart. You will be getting double inside bar breakout indicators. So and whatever you colors you want, you can make it a color what you want. For example, settings, you go to the style, and if you want to take a yellow or a green, whatever the color, you can make it. So for example, if I want to change purple color, so what are the color you wish, you can change your color as per your thing, as per your request. So it will change, it will show you what are the colors it forms. It will clearly telling you the same color, so you can also modify. And again, you see that Grasim also forms a double inside bar recently, and we are waiting for a trade opportunity either 795 and 759. So almost 35 points risk is there. Once it break down, so we can try to trade. Once it break up, we can try to trade. So this kind of trade opportunity, we have to find out what are the trade opportunities there and what is the risk ability. So once all the things is suitable, you can try to trade on the particular stocks and you can make profit to the same stock. That's about this video. If you have any doubt, you can contact and subscribe my channel, those who are not subscribed. And thank you for watching this video, and thank you very much.